Merci, Monsieur le Président. Monsieur le Président, l'utilisation d'une force mortelle fait l'objet d'une formation approfondie et est encadrée par des règles strictes pour tous les policiers. Le taser constitue une zone grise qui peut donner un faux sens de sécurité aux policiers. Un autre décès tragique hier à Nouvelle-Écosse nous interpelle tous. Est-ce que le ministre de la Justice est prêt, dans l'intérêt du public et dans l'intérêt des policiers, à décréter un moratoire sur le taser, le temps d'établir un protocole clair sur son utilisation?
L'honorable secrétaire parlementaire.
Well, Mr. Speaker, there are a number of ongoing investigations into the use of the taser, and we do sympathize with those people who have been involved in the instance of tasering. However, yesterday the parliamentary committee have decided to also look at it. But I think, Mr. Speaker, Minister Day has asked Mr. Paul Kennedy, the Minister of Public Safety has asked Mr. Paul Kennedy to look into this matter, to report back to this House by December, or to the Minister by December the 12th, and I think it's incumbent on us to wait.
Yes. L'honorable député de Outremont.
Mr. Speaker, the taser is an intermediate weapon. It turns off the person. It has an unfortunate side effect. It's called death. That's right. How many more people are going to have to be killed by tasers before this government understands that it's time to decree a moratorium? Mr. Speaker, the minister just talked about sympathy with those people. Those people include not only the victims of the tasers, but the police officers whose own professional and personal lives will be affected by years of investigations. It's time to act now. Why are they sitting on their hands?
The Honourable Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Public Safety.
Well, Mr. Speaker, as I've already indicated, the minister is not sitting on his hands. He does have a report coming forward from Mr. Kennedy.
Liberals,
I think it would be important to wait for that report. It's only about 3 weeks away. I think the honourable member's comments may not be appropriate, given that there are a number of investigations underway.
Here, here.